You know, if Oblamer really starts attacking ISIS, you know, going from pinpricks to actually helping the Kurds by really bombing ISIS in Syria and, well, I don't think he really has to bomb Syria, but if he really starts doing it in such a way where the Kurds kick ISIS out of Iraq and turn the place in, you know, upper northern Iraq into Kurdistan, if Oblamer really starts doing that, he'll be no longer seen as the Mahdi, or whatever they call him. The 85% of Muslims in the world will disown Oblamer. They'll think he's no longer Allah's boy in the White House, you know what I mean? They'll know that he's out of Islam. Because from my study of Islam, ISIS is Sunni Islam at its most fundamental and purest form. Yeah, from my study of the Quran, that's what I get. And if he, and I'm pretty sure most Muslims know this, although they would never, you know, admit it. And if he, Oblamer, really starts going after ISIS instead of doing these pinpricks, you know, he will be, in the eyes of 85% of Muslims, because they're Sunni, out of Islam by